So which one is it to be?
Oh, I don't know. I'm still thinking about it. How is your sister?
Told me to clear off, said I was getting under her feet. So, which one is it to be? If you don't make up your mind soon, though, you're going to have no time to cook the damn thing.
What's going on?
Get inside. You're supposed to be looking after little Kenny.
But I don't know what's going on.
It's none of your business. Now get inside before I skin you alive.
You're going to kill George, ain't you?
Oh, you're going to get inside right now. Go on.
Ronnie! Ronnie!
Why didn't you keep your mouth shut?
I didn't see him, Ellie. Honest.
Harry said you're going to kill George.
Well, Harry doesn't know what he's talking about.
We won't eat him, so what's the point?
Oh, yeah. So what are you going to eat, then?
Bread and grippy.
On Christmas Day?
There's plenty of spuds.
Oh, well. Looks like we won't be needing your services after all, Reg. Thanks for the offer.
Thanks, Mum.
Thanks, Mum.
Oh, my sister will go potty. She set her heart on chicken.
Yep.
She'd go and manage it on Christmas Day, you little darling. I could have done with this 2 weeks ago when I was making me cake.
I haven't seen one of those for weeks.
No, you can keep your crafty little eyes off, because I am having this one.
Do a swap if you like.
What's that mean?
Swap? Give me the egg and I'll give you something in return.
Oh, yeah, like what, for instance?
Like some chocolate for the nippers. They haven't seen chocolate for a few months. Be nice to put in their stockings.
I can imagine where you get your chocolate from, Reg Cox. No thanks. My kids can go without chocolate for a few more months.
Stubborn as a mule you are.
Yeah. I always will be about things like that. Above board, that's my motto. I don't believe in cheating.
Suit yourself.